From chaos comes opportunity. I mean, come on, just look at this place. When it comes to building a prestigious dinosaur attraction, there's no better location than the tropical island of Isla Nublar. We're giving you a blank canvas and plenty of real estate to work with, but the guests are gonna wanna be wowed by new species. So, make sure you bring your A game and make Jurassic World all it can be, huh?
Let me introduce Dr. Ian Malcolm. He's something of a celebrity among the folks that work in paleo curation. There.
At the beginning, and always warning of the end.
Well, look what we have here. Another objective for you to complete.
Okay, I'm Isaac Clement. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable, and hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die. Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
It is wrong to associate chaos with an upheaval in plans. Chaos was the plan all along. Consider this as you accomplish these missions.
Thank you. Welcome to your future and our past. I'm Claire Deering. I used to be management until things went awry. Now I'm more of an advocate. John Hammond wanted a world with dinosaurs, and I want us to take care of them. I hope you do as well. Here's an objective you should definitely take a moment to review.
Set to be collected.
Wow. Just wow. I knew you could do it, and now you have. Now this dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special, but this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
Got some good news for you. Our rating just went up. Give yourself a pat on the back.
We'd like to believe that we have some control over our fate, but the truth is, none of us knows what's going to happen in the next second of our existence. We live on the precipice.
It makes things interesting, though, doesn't it?
This new objective appears that it would yield good things. And, I'm rarely wrong.
En route to pick up the asset. Transportation underway. Assets in the air.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Asset transportation complete. protecting asset. Commencing asset transit. Transit has commenced.
Well, this certainly looks like good news. An objective complete. Lessons learned, knowledge gained, preconceptions challenged. Or perhaps you've just figured out a more efficient distribution for popcorn. Who can say?
Has been transported.
This is a task I absolutely know you can finish. That's why I'm sharing it with you. Money makes the world go round. The more resources we have at our disposal, the more we can do for the dinosaurs. I think of this place, the park. It's about dreams. More than dinosaurs, actually. A vision of what is possible. And you are part of that.
Hey, keep up the good work and check out this new objective when you get a chance. I do this because I love the craft, but a little extra in the bank doesn't hurt.
Collection request received. Transporting asset.
Okay, you done good.
Can you smell that? Not the dinosaurs. We leave that out of the brochures for reasons that should be obvious. No, I was referring to the sweet smell of success. That's your work. Keep it up.
Delivery has... been completed.
This dinosaur is important for a number of reasons. I mean, they're all important, but this one, the Deinonychus, was the center of debate among paleontologists for many years. Specifically, were the dinosaurs cold-blooded or warm-blooded animals? With them alive and in the park, we have our answer.
Asset transportation in progress. Asset transported. Requiring collection. Asset transportation underway. Asset being transported.
Another objective is available. Unlike me. The park rating could be higher, and I'd hate to think I failed in getting you to work harder.
To pick up the asset. En route to collect the asset. Asset has been delivered. Asset has been collected. Asset transportation underway. Asset delivery confirmed. Delivery complete. Thank you.
got another objective that should pique your interest.
I don't want you to get a big head or anything. Trust me, we have enough of those around here already, right? But you are doing pretty well. The increase in park rating is proof.